Jedan od najuspešnijih svetskih fotografa, Seb Janjak, u galeriji Atelje Blank predstavio je beogradskoj publici nekoliko fotografija velikih formata iz dve različite serije, Mimesis i Naomi. Prva je kombinacija prirode, strategije adaptacije kroz imitaciju, a druga je božanstvo u formi srebrnog kiborga, biće iz druge dimenzije.
Here you can see two different series I done a few years ago. One series it was the series with Naomi is my last fashion series I done because I quit fashion after that and I came back to art. And so the other series, the Mimesis series you can see behind me, is the series I start a few years ago and it's a totally different approach. It's very this one is about the soul, the hide soul of the person, and this one is about the reversed mimetism.
Pre nego što je prestao da se bavi modnom fotografijom, bio je jedan od najtraženijih fotografa koji je radio kampanje za Givenchy i Paco Rabanne, ali i naslovne strane za Vogue i druge modne magazine. Ipak, teško mu je da izdvoji najvažniji trenutak u karijeri.
I have too many. Everything was very fascinating for me. I was very lucky. I got a beautiful career in this world. I really love doing music video because I love music, so to be able to make videos on music I like was a dream for me. But it takes time. It takes 1 month to make a video. Photography is very short, so you can have very quick results. So you feel less stressed because it's quicker. So I love both, you know, I need both speed, different speed.
Seb Janjak smatra se pionirom digitalne fotografije i izumiteljem digital matte painting tehnike. Iako jedan od najuspešnijih svetskih fotografa, kaže da nikada nije u potpunosti zadovoljan svojim radovima.
I'm never satisfied, but at one moment I'm so tired, I have to stop. That's all. It's just my body. We cannot do more, you know. And it's good to know where to stop because sometimes if you go too far, you destroy your work. So it's a very good question. It's always a question when to stop.
Njegovi radovi nagrađivani su mnogo puta, a sigurno svi pamte spotove Janet Jackson, Robbie Williamsa, Boba Sinclaira i mnogih drugih zvezda koje je osmislio i režirao upravo Seb Janjak. Ipak, ceo jedan projekat posvetio je Naomi Campbell.
I got very lucky with Naomi. When I met her first in 1998, she gave me the possibility to make this series I done with her, like the Naomi robot. She really gave me her trust and was a nice gift for me because she was very famous. And she came on time, she really did everything I asked, she never complained. And the series was so big after around the world, and we decided 10 years after to make like a celebration of this series, so we did another one 10 years after to compare. And this one is made 10 years after, and so it's very funny to see her face, the evolution of her personality.
Francuski fotograf i reditelj svetskog renomea Seb Janjak specijalne efekte dobija isključivo koristeći različite tehnike u fotografiji, bez korišćenja Photoshopa. Na svetskoj umetničkoj sceni ostavio je ozbiljan trag, radeći sa velikim zvezdama iz sveta mode, dizajna i muzike.